The White House Press Secretary, Sarah Huckabee Sanders, confirms the official position on sexual harassment allegations made against Donald Trump. At a press conference on Friday, a CBS News reporter asked, "Is the official White House position that all of these women are lying?" To which Sanders responded, "Yeah, we've been clear on that from the beginning. Women accusing Trump of sexual harassment are lying," White House says.